You already know what time it is. We're back in this bit. Legendary Super Saiyan Broly, my favorite character, is arriving tomorrow, baby. Now, if you've been wondering whether or not you should summon, I have to ask you these four questions. Are one or multiple of these units your favorite characters? Are multiple or one of these units going to function on a team or teams that you have? Do you want to simply summon for the fact that you haven't summoned on a banner in a while? And are you a collector? Do you just want to have every single unit? If you want to summon on this banner just for the fact that you haven't summoned in a while, I would not. Because then when a banner arrives that you actually want to summon on and obtain the characters that you've been wanting for a while, boom! The CC that you would have spent on this banner or another banner that you didn't really want to summon on would have gone towards that banner. Now, if these are units that function on your team, for example, like Universe Survival Saga, Dispo, Jiren, Toppo, I would definitely summon on the banner. Powerful Opponent, Metal Cooler, Super Saiyan Broly, Demon King Piccolo, I would definitely summon on his banner. So if they function on a team or teams that you have, go for it as well. Now, if you're like me and one of these characters are your favorite units, then without a shadow of a doubt, summon. Let's look at the banner either way now. So obviously we have the usual 10 sparkings, right? So we have Demon King Piccolo Age, Super Saiyan Broly, Metal Cooler, Dispo, Toppo, Jiren, Bergamo, Fusion Zamasu, Metal Cooler, and Final Form Frieza. Out of these, Metal Cooler and Final Form Frieza are the least valuable units. Every other sparking here, if you've got them, would be a W, because they've been aging very well. They're still very good. They're very prevalent in PvP still. And obviously, if you pull Demon King Piccolo, Super Saiyan Broly, then, you know, that's top tier. Unless you're using Lineage of Evil, then you really don't want to be pulling Metal Cooler, Final Form Frieza. You can use Jiren, Toppo, every other spiking here, you know, in PvE. So that's obviously a W. Now. Let's see. Normal rates, single summons, right, or multis, 9 out of 10 are just, you know, whatever. But on the 10th one, it's sparking guaranteed. So not only can you already get one of these units here, but you're also guaranteed to get a sparking on the last summon. So, I mean, hey, that's a W. Now, this banner is going to be starting on February 27th or February 28th, depending on your time zone. And it's going to be leaving April 5th, April 6th, depending on your time zone. If you're on the fence about summoning or you're really low on crystals, I would just do the dailies. And then if you don't get the character or characters that you want, then I would, you know, do a full multi. But if you're low on crystals, then I would really just do the dailies every day up until the banner goes away and you do like multis. That's what I would do if I was low. Pretty much, I'm going to be doing the same thing. I'm going to be doing a summon video, and then I'm just going to be doing dailies too. So that definitely comes in handy when you're low on crystals. Now, like I've said, Fusion Zamasu, he is still a very good unit. Bergamo, very good unit. Jiren, Toppo, Dispo, Metal Cooler, all amazing, great units on their respectable teams and just on their own. Now, once again, I am going to be doing a summon video for both Legendary Super Saiyan Broly and Transforming Demon King Piccolo, as well as doing a PvP showcase for the both of them. At the end of the day, this is just advice. You can do whatever the fuck you want to do. Yeah!
It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?